iPhone. Good job, dude.
Each path is different, young one. Be mindful of your anger.
Ugh.
There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any Kyber crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kinda like you. What's this? Nice job. Just a little shake. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds. Very nice. Close one. The call's getting stronger. Let's hurry. I feel like I'm surrounded by ghosts. No, I'm not all right. It's hard to be here. Thanks, buddy. Them. How did they find us here? Thank you. We've got a problem. There are probe droids in the caverns.
There's no way they could have put a tracker on us. But I would have said the same about Trilla hijacking your comm. Reese and I will search the Mantis.
Thanks. I'll be back as soon as I've got my crystal.
You're vulnerable out there. Don't take any unnecessary risks.
Okay, BD. What is it? Youngling dropped this during her test. She was so scared of failing. Brings back some memories.
See him.
He was heading into the caves. He called out, but I couldn't find him.
That's it. I can see it shining.
What is it?
Check it out. Through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise. Closer!
Failure's not the end, my friend. Time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me.
Them for me. Yeah, I believe in you too, buddy. Yeah, you're right. There's still a chance. There's always a chance. Come on.
should go take a look. Heads up! Check out one of us! You can't escape us!
You win easy.
Assail the intruder!
You can't beat us.
Just get him. Come on and fight us. Next. Yes, I got him. I just need to focus. You can't beat us all. He's damaged! How did you kill them all? Be wary of them. We don't even have to try here. Take our losses!
Won't be locked for long. Always finding stuff. Yeah. It's hard to look at these crystals after everything we went through. Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No. They spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Thank you.
Arrest him, BD!
Lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm...
The Mantis' signal.
That trick only works if they're not expecting it. I have another idea.
Jedi!
Damage sustained.
Please run! Get him!
Your odds of surviving are low.
Going to enjoy this. This hasn't happened before.
I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Don't let them forget that. Reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there. Seer, we've got company. Tell Greece to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
Thorsten! Another!
Did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Bracca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
BD's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
Where are we headed?
Dathomir, huh?
It's time I faced him.
Yes. You're ready to face your past.
What about you and Trilla?
I don't know if I'll ever be ready. You know what you need to do to start healing, and I'm so proud of you for that. I have my own path.
I'm here for you if you need me. Thank you.
We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Any bets on what horrible thing will happen this time? More dead things, giant spiders, killer plants?
All of the above.
Don't say that.
Or maybe the Haxian Brood will come and find us.
Are you both still mad at me? The Grease guy?
Mad isn't the word I'd use.
Hey, you gotta admit, though, I paid you back in thrills. How many slubs get on the Haxian Brood's most wanted list, huh?
If you weren't such a good pilot, I'd hand you over myself.
Better keep your skills up, Greasy. You don't seem as scared as you were before.
That's because for a brief moment, I forgot where we were. But thank you so much for reminding me, Cal.
No problem.
Well,
I think I can do this.
Hey, if you ask me, Cal, I know you can.
Thanks, buddy. I could use some help out there if you want to join me.
What? Why would I ever do that? No, 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 I'm not going out there. What do you want, Cal?
Nothing. Just kidding.
Well, I'm glad my fear of a painful death by zombie witches makes you a little bit more at ease. Now hurry up and let's get out of here.